See what you have to understand. The Bible tells us, my God Almighty, that God of a way, He put down one and He put up another. My God Almighty, President Obama has finished his time. Now Donald Trump come in. And my God Almighty, many are looking on the wickedness of him. Many are looking on this and that. But many are not stuck in their head in the realm of the spirit. I know that God is able to change him. Come on, talk to me. I am praying salvation for him and his family, and I'm praying also protection, not just for him, but for every leader in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, protection, yes, God.
I'm praying protection. Robo Shataya Mama Kunde, Ribio Shandai, Robo Kotoria Baba Kutia Mama Kunde. It is the Lord Jesus Christ that had made him. He said, my God, in Psalms 100, when he said, my God Almighty, what is come on, let's jump into Psalms 100. My God Almighty. Because many don't seem to get and understand. It is God that has created him. The witch, my God Almighty, the past, John, my God Almighty, our brother John the Evangelist, he was a warlock. He has been trained up into that from he was 13 years of age, Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
13 years of age. From he was 13 years of age. You need to understand. 13 years of age. Look what Psalms 100 here said, my God Almighty. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence. He said here, the first verse said, make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye land. That's what I'm doing. I'm doing a joyful noise over Donald Trump this time, this minute. Because people of God, of all the presidents, of all the prime ministers, of all the leaders, people look at him and would say he's the worst. But I'm calling him the best right now. I'm calling him the best right now. You know why? Why I'm calling him the best right now? Because of his violence, because of his behavior. I am just declaring best over his life. I am declaring best over his life. I am declaring best over his life. I am not speaking curse over him.
No.
Speaking curse over him. God can change President, my God Almighty, Donald Trump. Pray for him.
Amen.
Get that done. Get that done. God can change President,
yes,
Donald Trump. Just pray for him.
Amen.
We must pray for him.
Amen.
Who don't want to pray? They and God will deal with that. Not me and them.
That's right.
God will deal with them about that. Because if the Lord God Almighty said, pray one for another. I have no time to specialize. I'm like God. What God said, He said He's not a respecter of person. So it doesn't matter who you is, He can use you.
Amen. Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
He can transform your life.
Thank you, God. Yes, you can, Jesus. Yes, yes, yes.
The third verse in Psalms 100 said, know ye that the Lord, He is God, and it is He that had made us, not us of ourselves. We are His people, the sheep of His pasture. Donald Trump is one of them.
Yes, He is.
He is one of them. On election night, many Christians, they curse, they sin, they, oh my God, even before election night, when they were having, what you all call it, I don't know much about politics, the first night when he was there debating, when they were having debating, that's what it was?
The debate, yes.
The debate night. My God Almighty, the amount when I stuck myself in the realm of the spirit while I was dear brain, I got up, my God Almighty, in the night. I did not watch it. I didn't want to watch it because I didn't want nothing to contaminate my spirit. So I stay away from it. And people of God, I can tell you this, my God Almighty, that night, so many, my God Almighty, children of God sinned themselves. And up until today, they don't repent. I said so many children of God sin themselves. And up until today, many of them, some might, some don't repent until today.
Right, amen.
About the many things that they have spoken against him. They want, my God Almighty, for the devil to wrap him more. But I'm speaking righteousness and holiness over him and his family to our God to come in and transform them.
Thank you, mighty God. Glory to
you. He's in office. He's in the right seat. He's in the right seat, people of God. God meet a person anywhere he want to meet them. Come on, talk to me.
Amen. Yes, he does.
It's not about his money. It's not about, my God Almighty, even the position that he in. It's about his soul.
Amen. Right.
It's about his soul.
Amen.
Know ye that the Lord is God. It is he that has made us. You think when God talking about us, he's just talking about you and I that come in and save and what of you? What did he say? He said he don't come for the righteous. He come for those that need him. He come for the sinners. He said he, my God Almighty, come for the sinners. Jesus Christ go on the cross of Calvary for the sinners.
Amen.
Jesus Christ go on the cross of Calvary for the sinners. God save wickeder man than him. He will save him as well. I declare it over his life, him and his family. Robo Shataya, feel the Holy Ghost.
Come on, yes, Holy Spirit.
I feel the Holy Ghost. It is he that he, God Almighty, that has made him. Not him of himself.
Right.
We are his people, the sheep of his pastor. You see, that's the thing about many Christian people, people that call themselves children of God. And call themselves Christian. Many of them is running to go to heaven, and even their very own family, they don't care about them. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
I said many people that call themselves child of God are Christian. I said many of them, they are running a race that God don't even tell them to run it. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
The race that they are running a me, myself, and I race, and God don't want nobody to run that race. He said we are to pray one for another. He said we are to do the work of an evangelist. And in the midst, my God Almighty, of this, my God, prayer and message that I'm speaking, I am doing the work of an evangelist because I'm calling in for every leader to surrender in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen. Hallelujah.
And Donald Trump, listen to this. President Donald Trump is the main one. I want you all to understand. He is the main one. Why? Because all fingers is pointing unto him as the worst. Come on, talk to me.
Amen. That's true.
All fingers are pointing on him as the word. I am not, listen to me. I am not looking at what he's coming to do. I am looking at what God is going to do.
Hallelujah. Yes, God.
I said, people of God, my eye. eyes is not on what he's coming to do. My eyes is stuck in the realm for to see what God is about to do with his life.
Yes, God.
That's what my life is about. That's what my desire is about. That's what my desire is about. It's not for me, not for me to damn him and to see him go to hell. No, no, no.
No.
I don't want to damn him and see him go to hell.
No.
I want to pray for him so that he can come in and serve the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes, to his glory.
For the glory of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Lord.
For God Almighty to meet him. Whether in this country, listen to me, whether in this country he's going to surrender or in another country, wherever, God must meet him. God must meet him and transform him. The Spirit of God, even as I am here, even as I'm here, today is what day, people of God? Come on, somebody help me quickly. Today is the 16th. Today is the 16th, and the Lord God Almighty put up on me for the 16th to pray and to speak over his life and every other leader's life. You need to understand, my God Almighty, this is the first of my God Almighty, the month January. And what you all need to understand, one, the first my God considers one, and one is my God Almighty, God in the midst, ready to do great and mighty things, my God Almighty. In the midst going down, my God Almighty, 16 is another one. We are, my God Almighty, I am standing in the needs of prayer. My God Almighty, for 6 is man's number. I'm standing in the midst of man's number. My God Almighty, we know that 8, my God Almighty, is new birth. And I'm putting the 8 in the 16. And get 2 8 for my God Almighty, for the children of God, that those that is out there, that are out there, that is not yet saved, to march into the pearly gate of the Lord Jesus Christ, to my God be birthed, my God Almighty. And what happened? Two, my God Almighty, is for God to give his people double for their trouble, for all the wickedness that wicked old dragon Satan causes them to do and to say and to sin themselves, for them to come in and, my God, rise up against sin, and to my God Almighty, 22 and the 20, trample the whole dragon under feet in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty. Trample all the zero, let the zero trample. Come in the midst, my God Almighty. Now it's 17, my God Almighty. Then I'll trump in living on this face of this earth for 70, my God Almighty. I don't know how holy he is. How holy is he?
70,
thank you, Lord. For 70, my God Almighty, hears. People of God, get this in your spirit. My God Almighty, you need to understand, in the midst of him living on this land, come with the 7, the 70 and the 70. 7, my God Almighty, in the midst, the one which is in the 17, it must be him standing in the midst of prayer, waiting on the Father. 7 must be completion. 7 must be completion. 0 is for him to trample the old dragon under his feet.
Oh God Almighty, hallelujah, Jesus.
See how many 7? You see how many 7 meet with him? Come on, people. 6, my God Almighty. Today is the 16th. And I'm declaring over his life, my God Almighty, for God to, my God, go in. Go into him. Take out cut every root of bitterness, every root of sin, everything that my God can easily beset him with, my God, from him and God to ever to have that relationship, my God Almighty. For my God, 6 is my number, and it is time for him, my God, to surrender. People of God, 7, my God Almighty, is 70. 7, my God Almighty, must be completion. 0 must be trampled, the whole dragon. 1, my God, in the midst. 7 again, which is completion. Come again, 2 double, my God Almighty. 2017. God meet him. God is meeting him. God has, my God Almighty, have Donald Trump in a place right now at the age of 70. So God is going to meet him, look at him and say, don't you think it's time for you to give in? I have bring you thus far. Robo Shataya Mamakunde, I have bring you thus far. It is time for you to surrender, because my coming is at hand. Speak to his spirit, Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes, Jesus. Do it, Lord. No delay, Jesus. No delay.
I'm taking it by force in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name, hallelujah.
No delay. I'm taking it by force in Jesus' name. I'm taking it by force for God's people. Come on, people.
Yes. Hallelujah.
I'm taking it by force for Donald Trump and President Obama. Winfrey, the Queen in England, in Jamaica, all Ness, my God, the Prime Minister, my God Almighty, all over, all the leaders, them, I'm taking it by force for their life.
Yes, Israel, yes, God.
In Israel, all the Prime Minister, them, all over, I'm taking it by force in Jesus' name.
Yes, Jesus. The mighty God.
Hey, Jesus. For every one of them, I'm taking it by force for them. I'm praying for the Spirit of God Almighty to stand a protection over them, to transform them. Whatever spirit operating in any one of them, I command those spirit that is not of God to be cramped and paralyzed in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
To be cramped and paralyzed.
For them to be transformed. Come on, people.
Yes.
I said for them to be transformed. Donald Trump could have been my father. Come on, talk to me. It doesn't matter what I want. He don't like black. He didn't tell me that. Come on, talk to me.
That's right, amen. Speak, Holy Spirit.
It doesn't matter about people want to say he don't like black. He didn't tell me that.
That's right.
And that is the reason why I can pray.
Hallelujah.
Because I'm a warrior for the Lord Jesus Christ. And I rise up to tell you, if he should look at me, my God Almighty, and tell me that he don't like me, it won't be him that is speaking. So I cramp and paralyze that spirit even from now.
Amen.
It wouldn't be him speaking, it would be the whole dragon. But I'm praying for him. You know why I'm praying for him? Because my spirit, my God Almighty, people of God, when I was out there, my God Almighty, I was walking with some of that violent spirit in me. Come on, talk to me. If God can change me, if God can change my God Almighty John, that was the wizard. Come on, people. That was the warlock. Come on, people.
Yes, that's right.
John was far way worse than Donald Trump. Come on, talk to me.
Yes, absolutely. Amen.
I said he was far way worse than Donald Trump. John, my God Almighty, was a wizard. He killed people. He, my God Almighty, he put sickness upon people. For the wicked old dragon Satan, tell him to do all these wickedness.
Yes.
He said at the age of 13, he transformed out of his body. He changed out of his body and go all over and do all kind of wickedness.
Yeah.
Come on, people.
Yes, he did.
Come on, people.
Amen.
Yes, my God Almighty. Many people will want to rise up. Oh, Donald Trump, he insult people. He talk this about this one. He talk that about that one. What about, my God Almighty, children of God that open up their mouth and speak many wrong about him? Robo Shataya!
Yes.
What about children of God? Instead of they speak, my God Almighty, good things in his spirit, they speak all kind of wrong things about. I feel the Holy Ghost.
Yes. Speak Holy Spirit of God.
They only can see what he say and what he do, but they don't understand that they even have more power in their mouth than him.
Yes. Amen.
Why? Because the Lord God Almighty said with the children of the Most High God in Luke, my God Almighty 10, verse 19, he said he give power, my God Almighty, to trample over scorpion and serpent. He said, my God Almighty, in his word, he said, life and death is in the power of the tongue. That's what he said. And my God Almighty, many people is looking at what he say, but why can't they look, my God Almighty, to say something good about him? Why can't they claim him for the kingdom of the Lord Jesus Christ?
That's right, amen.
Claim his soul for the kingdom of the Lord Jesus Christ. Because the last time I check, I don't believe that he's a warlock. I don't believe that he's flying around shooting down curse. I don't believe that he's, my God Almighty, doing all these wickedness that the witches and the warlock them doing. If God can save them, what about Donald Trump? Come on, talk to me, people.
Amen, that's right.
I said, if God can transform them, what about Donald Trump?
Yes, he can.
All the mess that he have inside of him, God will turn it around and have him to be the best and have a testimony.
Yes, yes, for the glory of God.
For the glory of the Lord Jesus Christ. Come on, people. Come on, people.
Yes.
The Lord Jesus Christ that we serve is able.
Yes, he is.
Yes. I said God Almighty is able to see him through. There's nothing. There is nothing that is too hard for God to do. Come on, talk to me.
Nothing. Nothing is too hard for you, Lord.
Nothing. I said, people of God, you all need to get and understand what I'm talking about. Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
There is nothing too hard for the Lord Jesus Christ to do. He's able. Come on, people.
Yes, amen. He's able.
God is able to see him through. My desire is for God to change him, and I know it can happen, people. Come on, talk to me.
Amen. Amen.
I'm looking for it to happen.
Yes, no more delay, mighty God.
No more delay. God Almighty is able to change him. God can use, my God Almighty, every mess. Come on, people.
Yes, he can.
Every mess that he, my God Almighty, have in his spirit, every mess that he will speak out of his mouth, God can have it to be the less and can turn around the mess to be a what? My God Almighty, a message to the world. Come on, talk to me.
Yes. Amen. Yes.
God can transform the mess to come be a message to the world for him to be, my God, that evangelist for the Lord Jesus Christ.
Glory to God, hallelujah.
There's nothing too hard for God to do. Come on, people. I said there is nothing too hard for God to do. He's Lord, He's God, He's King. He's the Savior. He's the Redeemer. He, God Almighty, is the Holy One of Israel. Come on, people. He's the Holy One of Israel. I pray, my God Almighty, for the Prime Minister in Israel, Lord God Almighty. I pray for Israel, my God Almighty, that Israel will be transformed. Israel will be able to come back to where it used to be. Robo Shataya Makunde. For Israel to come back to be the place that it used to be. Because Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, He walked the land of Israel. He has done great and mighty. Robo Kotoria Basata. I pray, my God Almighty, for Israel to, my God, be the place that it's supposed to be. The, my God Almighty, the land of holiness and righteousness. Whatever wicked, whatever, my God, the witches and the warlock them shoot in the midst of Israel, let it be cramped and paralyzed with the fire, blood and water. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let God arise and the enemy scatter. In Jesus' name. Because we don't seem to get and understand what God is about. I said a lot of us don't seem to get and understand what God is about. He's about soul people.
Yes, He is.
The Lord Jesus Christ is about souls. He's about soul. And I'm praying, my God Almighty, that Donald Trump's soul will not go down into hell.
Yeah.
I'm praying. Come on, people.
Yes, God.
I want to see God Almighty save him, saving soul, saving grace upon his life, he and his family.
Yes.
There are many people that are looking up to him, different from being a prime minister. He have many people that is working with him. Save him so that they themselves can come in.
Amen.
And come and serve the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Some of us are too much, my God Almighty, about me, myself, and I. Some of us, my God Almighty, we are our prayer only. Some people, their prayer only lodge right in their house. It don't go through the four walls. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
I said many people prayer is only for, my God Almighty, inside their house, inside their immediate family. Not even their relative they care to pray for. They pray even for their dog and their cat, and they leave the human out there. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
They don't care, my God Almighty, to see others. As soon as, my God Almighty, you know the earthest thing about it, with, my God Almighty, children of the Most High God, as soon as they hear something, they don't stop to pray. They're ready to spread. Jesus Christ, have mercy.
That's true. Speak on spirit.
They're ready to spread, or ready to open up their mouth and talk this, say that. And they, the last thing for them is to do is to utter a prayer.
Right, amen.
In the midst, my God Almighty, of election, when they were there, my God, debating, my God Almighty, there were hardly anyone that opened their mouth and said, Jesus Christ, have mercy. One or two people do it.
That's right.
Worst election. When many wake up, my God Almighty, when many wake up and they hear, my God Almighty, that Donald Trump win, some people, you have people that claim that they are Christian, curse bad word.
Yes.
People backslide in the midst of it.
Yes, they did.
I said there are people that get backslide. Think that, my God Almighty, the backslide, that they are backsliding for him. They think they are backsliding before him. The Lord God Almighty, He is God. God is in the midst of promotion. He allow it to happen. Come on, talk to me. troubling because God of his people, them, he of his remnant. A lot of remnant is in America. In all the state, my God Almighty, a lot of remnant is. They need to understand. And God will not let his people perish. All he wants, my God Almighty, is for the time to come for everybody to pray. Now is the time for everybody to pray instead of opening up their mouth and say wrong. Open up their mouth and damn others. Come on. It's best to open up their mouth and pray.
Followed by the
pound. I said, people of God, it's best to open up your mouth and pray.
Amen.
Instead of my God Almighty damning on your brother and your sister. Don't need to do that. You don't need to do that. Many need to repent.
Amen.
I said many people need to repent.
Amen.
And change their behavior and pray for the brother. Come on, talk to me.
That's right, amen. Speak, Lord, speak.
Repent and turn and change your behavior and pray for the brother. He's a soul. He's in the right position to draw God's people to God.
That's right.
Look at the deepness of what is happening.
My God, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Look at the deepness. The king, my God Almighty, in Nineveh. He was, my God Almighty, a sinner, he and his people, them. Nineveh was very contaminated with sin. And the Lord God Almighty, rise up, my God Almighty, the servant. The Lord God Almighty, rise up Jonah. And tell Jonah, go in and speak to the king of Nineveh. Tell him that I'm going to destroy the whole land of Nineveh if they don't change and surrender. God didn't even tell him like that. He said to him, tell them that the land is whatever and he's going to destroy it.
Yes.
The land is full of sin and he's going to destroy it. And what happened? Jonah get disobedient, my God Almighty, decide to sail to another country. And because he was so disobedient, the Lord God Almighty have him to go into the belly of the whale. Look at that, people.
That's
inside
right.
The belly of the whale, Jonah surrender.
Yes.
Inside the very White House, Donald Trump can surrender.
That's right, amen. Speak, Lord. Mighty God.
And in the midst, my God Almighty, of Jonah, the word of God said, the fish spew him out.
Yes.
And when the fish spew him out, he repent from in the belly of the whale. Then the whale spew him out. Then he decided, my God Almighty, to deliver the message. He was so mad. He was so upset. He believed that because God using him, he's all that. Look at this. And that's the thing about many of us. Because God is using some of us, we think we's all that.
Right.
Pride and arrogance was riding Jonah. And that's what's riding many people today. They believe that God belongs to them alone. They don't know that God belongs to my God Almighty, the sinners. Come on as well. Come on, talk to me.
That's right. Amen. That's true.
They don't know that God belongs to the sinners. Them. You see, the Lord is using me this morning to open up many people's eyes. I pray that this message and prayer will reach all over the world. That people will able, my God Almighty, to get and understand what God is saying.
Yes, God, all around the world, Jesus.
For people to get and understand. Rubber For the Robo Shataya Mama Kunde, for the Holy Spirit of God to transform life.
Yes.
Jonah, my God Almighty, go in and he tell the king what the king did. The king calling, my God Almighty, everyone. The word of God said, even the very animals. Come on, people.
That's right, amen.
They go in and fasting and prayer. Some of you, my God Almighty, that is all there cursing and sinning and carrying on. You need to go down into fasting and prayer for Donald Trump. Pray for him.
Lord.
Surrender to God. Repent and turn. Surrender. And in the midst of your prayer, pray for your brother. If you say he's not your brother, he's my brother.
Amen.
The last time I checked, God make him in his own image. You see what happened? Many of us, we will talk all ugly and all looky, all this and that he is. He is God's creation. Rabba shata rabba kotori abasutu.
Yes, oh God. Jesus.
He's God's creation.
Yes, he is.
I said he is God's creation. I see God change, my God Almighty. People that have more funnier face than him. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
It's not about the face. It's not about the looks. It's about the soul.
Yes.
And when the Lord Jesus Christ come in, the glory of God will cover him. And many people will say, when did he get so handsome? Come on, talk to me.
Amen. Lord be to God. Yes.
Does that see him as ugly? I see him as a beautiful vessel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Come on, people.
Yes, hallelujah.
I'm seeing him in the realm as a beautiful vessel for the Lord Jesus Christ to use.
Thank you, God.
To transform his behavior. Change him and turn him around. For the Spirit of God Almighty to go down on the inside of him.
Amen.
Whichever way God wants to do it, whether he wants to give him a outer body experience, whether he wants to visit him in a dream or a vision, whether he wants to visit him openly, even in the midst of people, whichever way he might be standing in the midst of crowd, and while he's speaking, he starts to speak in tongues, whichever way God wants to do it, let it be. Let it be.
Mighty God.
Let it be. I was going to a church and they said I did not fill with the Holy Ghost. They said I did not fill with heavenly language. But you know what God do with me and them? One day they called me up to sing. The same people them that said, oh, she's not filled. Oh, she's not speaking in tongues. She's taking something else. You see, when they call me up to sing and I stand in the pulpit, I open up my mouth, my God Almighty, to say, blessed be the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I give the Lord praise, glory, and honor because so and so and so. And while I was there, my God Almighty, talking to them, people of God, the tongue just start to flood me. Then in the midst, while I'm speaking in tongues, somebody over there shout out in tongues, another shout out in tongues, another shout out in tongues. You know what God do? God shame the enemy. Come on, people. I'm asking God to shame the enemy for Donald Trump.
Amen.
Change the enemy for him. Shame the enemy for Donald Trump.
Yes, God. Do it, Lord. Do it,
change the enemy for Donald Trump, Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes, God.
He's a soul. He can come and do great work, God. He's the best one that could be in the position right now, God. For the person who he is, the hotter the battle, the sweeter the victory. The more violent of himself being in sin. When you transform him, God, he will come and be a warrior for the Lord Jesus Christ. Help him, Lord Jesus Christ. Because he's your people, he's your sheep of your pastor, God. He's one of your sheep. He's one of your sheep, Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Lord.
You can visit him and have him to come in. You can visit him, Lord Jesus Christ, and transform him.
Yes, you can, God.
You can transform him, Jesus. You can transform him, Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes, God.
You can turn his life, Lord God Almighty, upside it down. You can, Lord Jesus Christ. There's nothing that is too hard for you to do, oh God.
That's right, amen.
There's nothing hard for God to do. He's the Savior, he's the Redeemer. He, God Almighty, is the Holy One of Israel. He's the great High Priest, the great I Am. He is God of Abraham, Jacob, and Isaac. There's no other God like him. No other God that can do like Jesus Christ. All he wants for us is for our soul, my God Almighty, to be in the right place. Where is the love? Where is the love?
That's right, amen. Where is the love? Amen.
Where is the love, children of the Most High God?
That's right.
Where is the love? The word of God said love conquer all. My God Almighty. Corinthians said love conquers all. Come on, people.
Amen.
Many people talking about they love God, but they hate Donald Trump. Lord Jesus Christ, have mercy.
My God.
They love God, but they hate Donald Trump. Which one of the God? God don't want your love. God do not want your love. Because if you hate my God Almighty, your brother that you're supposed to love, you hate God. Because he is God's, part of God's image. He is part of God's image. If you hate your brother that you're supposed to love, you hate God as well. Come on, talk to me. Find it in your heart to love him, bypass everything and pray for him. Find it in your heart to love him, bypass everything and pray for him. Come on, people. Find it in your heart to love him. Bypass everything and pray for him, because he can, my God Almighty, come to be. He can, my God Almighty, some of us don't even know if he's not the one, my God Almighty, to take us to our destiny in God. Come on, talk to me.
That's right.
I said he might be the one to take us to our destiny in the Lord Jesus Christ. He, my God Almighty, might be the one that have a word waiting, my God Almighty, that we are waiting on to hear, to transform from all our little dirty ways.
That's right.
Instead of putting him down, let us lift him up. Let us lift him up to Jesus. Let us pray for him. Pray for him and his family.
Yes.
Pray for him and his family. Let those that don't know Jesus, let them talk. But those that know the Lord Jesus Christ and claim that you have Jesus on the inside, pray prayer so that those that don't know Jesus can stop the talking and come and serve him as well.
Amen.
The Lord God Almighty sit on the throne and he listen to every conversation. He hear every conversation that the children of God is talking. He see the hatreds going on and in the heart. What did God say? He know the heart, he know the thoughts. There is nothing that can hide from God, nothing. And because he knows the thought and the heart, he knows what, my God Almighty, many that call themselves children of God have hiding on the inside of them. The wickedness that they have spoken, the thing, the hatred has rise. Since my God Almighty Donald Trump come to say he want to be president, the hatred have rise with many people that call themselves children of God. Robo Shatarabakunde.
Yes.
So many hatreds has rise. See, let them say they're calling on Jesus. I'm telling the people of God, if God should come right now, so many people would get left back. Why? Because of Donald Trump.
Right.
This is no joke thing. Why? Because they rise up against him, ready to hate him. What they should do? Start to pray for him. The witches and the warlock organization is more, my God Almighty, organized more than the body of Christ. More come together than the body of Christ. They don't come up against their one another. They come together. Come on, talk to me. I said they come together. They pray to Satan. We not praying to God. Instead of some of us pray to God, we are talking and damning our brother. Come on, talk to me.
Yes.
Talking and damning a sister. When they don't talk bad about Hillary, they talk about Donald Trump. When they don't talk about President Obama, they talk about, name it. What's the matter with people that said they are Christian? God don't need your praise or your worship when you behave like that.
Amen. Speak, Lord, speak.
That God don't need your praise and your worship that you claim that you are doing. God don't need it.
That's right.
You have to change your ways. Turn from your wicked ways. Surrender and turn. Repent. Repent from every sin that you have committed since President Obama, my God Almighty, since my God Almighty Donald Trump, since Hillary, since all these people come in the midst, even in my country, Jamaica. People of God have said many things. Where Portia, my God Almighty, Prime Minister Portia is concerned, where, my God Almighty, the, my God, the Prime Minister, my God Almighty, oldness is concerned, many people sin.
Yes.
With my God Almighty Prime Minister Siaga, many people sin that call themselves Christians.
Amen.
All over, my God Almighty, we have leaders, many people sin. Oh, I don't like this one. I don't want that one. That one is black. That one shouldn't be in office. This one shouldn't this. I hate that one. Why that one don't this? Why that one need to this? That one need to that. And all kind of things they said. All kind of sin. Come out of the mouth of the children of God. When they should be saying, God, you're in control. You're the one that caused this one to be in office, God. Because if you didn't allow it, it could not happen. What did Jesus say?
Right.
Jesus looked, my God Almighty, at Pilate when Pilate said, did you really say that you are the king? Jesus said to Pilate, thou have said it all. Jesus, Pilate looked at the people and said, I don't see this man commit no sin. But he looked at Jesus and he said, you know I have the power to free you and I have the power to crucify you. Jesus Christ said, you cannot have the power unless my Father give it to you.
Yes, that's right. Amen.
For the people, for President, my God Almighty, for this president to be in office,
yes,
you need to understand, it could not happen if God don't allow it.
Amen. Yes.
I said it could not happen if God did not allow it. God said, let it be. Come on, people.
Amen.
And all who want to talk and sin theirself, they and God going to work that out. They and God is going to work that out. But I prefer to pray. I don't know about Robo Kotoria Basata Mamakunde. I prefer to pray. And when I pray, I'm going to pray the devil away from his life. That's what I'm about.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I am praying. You see what happened? Many, my God Almighty, cannot pray unless they repent. Because what? The word of God said, a clean hands and a pure heart shall see God. And if your hands are not clean, if your heart are not pure, don't bother pray for him, because the prayer won't reach anywhere.
That's right, amen. God won't hear it, eh?
God won't hear that prayer. Don't pray because you hear me, my God Almighty, pray this prayer. Don't pray because you hear me bring forth this message. Pray because your heart is in it. Only pray if your heart is in it. Only pray if your heart is right. A clean hands and a pure heart shall see God.
Amen.
And if your hands are not clean, if your heart are not pure, your prayer is contaminated before God.
Amen.
So if your heart is not right to pray for him, don't bother pray for him. Because I can tell you something. I know others are praying. But if anybody decided not to pray, this one prayer will bring him in.
Yes. Amen.
And this is not a boasting. This is a Holy Ghost saying.
That's right. Holy Ghost. Yes, God.
This is a Holy Ghost thing, because the Lord put it upon me to pray.
Amen. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
If my computer did not crash, there would be other prayer with other president, but it crashed. Come on, people.
Yes.
Two computer crashed for me.
Yes.
And I'm hoping and praying to get this prayer out of it by the help of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes, God.
So, people of God, get rid of my God Almighty, the ism and the schism. Get rid of the hatred. Get rid of, feel the Holy Ghost. Get rid of, my God Almighty, the things of the past. Look into yourself and see how you're living, and see the many things that you're doing. Because the way, my God Almighty, people that call themselves children of God, your all behavior are turning away people from God.
It's true, yes.
The many that are speaking and sinning and saying all kind of things. If I have opened up my mouth and say anything wrong, I am asking God to bring it clear to me. Clear so that I can repent. But I know that I have spoken, and I make sure I speak things that is pleasing in the sight of the Lord Jesus Christ. Because I am not about no hatred. I'm a warrior for everybody. I love people, and Donald Trump is one of them that I love.
Amen.
I love people. I love my God Almighty. The witches and the warlock, the obia worker, them name it or one of you. I love them, but I don't love what they are doing. The wickedness in them, I don't love. Come on, people. Because I come to understand that they are human beings. Come on, people.
Right. That's right.
I understand that they are human beings. I understand that they are human beings.
Amen.
I'm not into their master at all, that wicked old dragon Satan. He will not get my love, because if I come to love him, I will want to love him and get into what he's doing. So I rebuke him in Jesus' name to take his filthy, dirty hands from off God's people.
Yes,
Jesus Christ, Father God, we thank you.
Yes, Jesus.
God Almighty, we praise you, we glorify you. We honor you, Lord Jesus Christ, for your goodness and your mercy.
Yes, Jesus.
For your loving kindness, oh God Almighty. I ask you again, Lord Jesus Christ, to visit President Donald Trump. Visit Lord Jesus Christ, Prime Minister Holness. Visit Lord Jesus Christ, Portia Simpson, my God, the past Prime Minister. Visit Lord God Almighty, my God Almighty. Every one of them, even Siaga, my God. Roboshatara Bakuturia Basende. Visit every one of them in Parliament. Visit every president. Visit every one of them that is in Parliament, God Almighty. Visit them in the White House. Robo Shatayama Kunde. Visit those that have to, my God, listen to when Donald Trump speak and do. Visit them, Jesus Christ. Visit my God Almighty Obama and his wife Michelle and children. Visit them and their family, Lord God Almighty. Transform them. Visit Oprah Winfrey and transform her, God. Visit Lord Jesus Christ, the Queen in England. Visit my God Almighty. Every leader, Lord Jesus Christ, all over. Visit them, Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes,
even in the country, my God Almighty. They are country, my God, they don't want to hear my prayer. Visit them, Lord Jesus Christ. Visit them, visit them.
Yes.
Change them from every, my God Almighty, carnality. Every plan of the enemy. And have them, Lord Jesus Christ, to surrender and turn. Because you are Lord, you are God, you are King. You are the Savior, you are the Redeemer. Father, I pray, God Almighty, for every leader health. I pray for their health, oh God. I pray for Donald Trump at this age, Lord Jesus Christ. Father God is at an age where, my God Almighty, pain, agony, anything can be in his body. Lord Jesus Christ, touch him. Do the same for the Prime Minister Oldness and his wife and children, every family member. Everyone, Lord Jesus Christ, touch them. Touch them in their body. Have them to transform, my God, from sin to grace. Have them to cry out, said Jesus Christ is Lord. For your word said every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Father God, do it, my God. For this time, this minute, you said I'm to take it by force. And whatever you tell me to teach, to preach, to pray, to prophesy, whatever, God, I'll do it. Because I'm under your command. And I will not do anything in flesh, but by the Holy Spirit of the Lord Jesus Christ. So Lord God Almighty, be thou glorified. Be thou I am lifted up, Lord Jesus Christ. For you are Lord, you are God, you are King. Father God, draw your people closer. Draw your people closer. Draw every one of them closer. Have them to open up their mouth and surrender. Have them to say, oh God, Satan, get out of my life. Jesus Christ, come in. I want the Lord of Lord and the King of all King. Have them to say, Jesus Christ is Lord. Have them to surrender. Have them to abolish sin so that my God's salvation can come in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Help them to know the Lord Jesus Christ. Come on, people, lift him up.
Yes, Jesus, glory to your name. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for the spirit of life. God Almighty. Rosha, Mama Kunde. Jesus.
Rivio Shataya, Mama.
Spirit.
Yeko Shataya, Mama.
Spirit.
Hallelujah. Mako
Shataya, Mama. Mighty God.
Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty.
Worthy God.
Lord, you're God, you're
King. Redeemer.
Hallelujah. Redeemer, Redeemer, Savior.
Hallelujah, mighty
Savior,
God.
Savior, divine. Why do we hear an answer prayer? You are the Lord, Jesus Christ, my God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Mighty God.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus, you alone are worthy, God. Blessed be the name of the Lord, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you for your word, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for this prayer, my God.
Hallelujah.
you, Jesus.
Glory!
Jesus! Hallelujah! Glory to the King! Glory to the King, mighty King! Yes, Jesus! Worthy are you, mighty God! Hallelujah! Blessed be the name of the Lord! Blessed be the name of the Lord! Thank you, Jesus. You alone are worthy, God. You deserve the glory, Jesus. All the praise and the honor, mighty God. Belongs to you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Great and mighty are you, God. Great and mighty are you, King. King Jesus. Thank you, King Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, God Almighty. Jesus. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God Almighty.
Amen. Bless the Lord. The great God and all the people answered. Amen. Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be amen. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. Let the church say so let the church say amen. Yeah. Let the church
amen.
Let them say amen.
Yes, God.
If you believe the word, let the whole church say amen.
Amen.
God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Lift your hands. Lift your hands. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. No. Thank you, Lord. God has spoken. So let the church say amen.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
To what his plans are. To what his word says. God is
God.
Continue to say, 'cause your help is on the way.
praise, Jesus.
So let the church say,
honor you, Jesus. Glorify your name, Jesus.
Lift your hands wherever you are.
Glorify your heart, Jesus.
Hey,
say,
let the church say, let the church say, all we needed was a word from the Lord. We've got it, so let the church
in Jesus' name. Benediction, the grace of our Lord. Roma Shataya! It is God's grace. It is God's grace that is upon my life. Roma Shataya Mama Kunde. It is God's grace that is upon my life, that causes me to pray and bring forth this message, my God Almighty, for our brother, my God Almighty, and the many, everyone, every leader, in Jesus' name. Come on, people.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, mighty God.
Come on, people. Go ahead.
Our Father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors.
Give us this daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory.
For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory.
Ever and ever.
Ever and ever. Amen.
Forever and ever. God Almighty, the Spirit of the Lord, God Almighty. Hallelujah. God, I thank you, Jesus. I thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God.
Thank you, Lord. Be glorified, Jesus. May the Lord Jesus Christ bless and keep everyone. And I pray, my God Almighty, as this message, as this prayer go forth all over, that my God Almighty, everyone will get a change in their spirit to surrender and to change from every bad behavior and to do the things that the Lord God Almighty require of every children of the Most High God. You all and your family be blessed. Be blessed in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Know that this apostle loves you all, but the Lord Jesus Christ loves you more. Be blessed without stress in Jesus' name. Love you, Lord. Hallelujah. I'm taking it by force in Jesus' name. No more delay.
Thank you.
God bless you, God bless you, God bless you, God bless you all in Jesus' name. Love you, love you, love you.
Love you in Jesus' name. God bless you.